To create this look at home, firstly, apply the wax to the palm of your hands and then really work it evenly between both hands. Work it through your hair from roots to tips all the way through. And that way you're going to help get a really textured finish. Then just use your hands to push and place the hair where you'd like to see it. The aim is to allow your hair to be a little more unstructured and have a natural finish.